Deep-sea mining companies are pressuring governments to let them go down several thousand meters below the surface of the ocean in order to plunder the seabed. The deep sea is the least explored of Earth's ecosystems. If this industry is allowed, gigantic machines weighing more than a blue whale will be lowered onto ocean floors and into pristine ocean ecosystems. It would permanently destroy these fragile ecosystems before we even get a chance to fully understand them. Scientists warn that deep-sea mining poses severe risks, such as irreversible damage to the deep ocean and marine life, adversely affecting coastal communities, and disruptions of the natural processes that store carbon. Imagine if we could go back in time to prevent environmental and climate catastrophes. This is where we are at with deep-sea mining. At least 24 nations have already taken positions against deep-sea mining in international waters. Add your name to the petitions below to defend the deep and support a moratorium on deep-sea mining to protect the ecosystems that we all rely on.